It's just a real joy and a ministry to listen to people as they're bringing their donations in, and also to minister to them when they're shopping in the store as well. Oftentimes, some of the most special donations we have come in are when parents are giving us clothing and toys their children have outgrown, and it's very obvious that when they bring in these donations, these are very special items. We have so much fun down there. It's very social. It's a great place for your time and talent. There is always something to be done at the thrift store.
It's financially a wonderful way for us to be able to raise money for missions. We support over 40 missions in Africa, all over the world. We have built a child care center, the Percival Child Care Center in Africa. We are delighted that so many of our services have been able to provide these wonderful things worldwide. People will come to us and ask for help, and we're there.
So we have a crew now of 16 fellows that go around every Tuesday and every other Friday and pick up these larger items. It's a super crew. We have lawyers and doctors and dentists and engineers. It's a very talented group, and it's a fun group to work with.
I began to work there in the resale shop, and the opportunity came for a number of young people that wanted to work in the shop. They're learning for the first time what a job is all about. They're tremendously helpful. We have 26 different departments in the main store. The motivation is that the money that we make goes all over the world. We pray every day, and the prayer encompasses the fact that we appreciate and thank God for being there.
I was first introduced to the retail shops by my sister Amy. You get to work off money for church trips. I went up to LA on a mission trip, and we did a lot of things with the homeless and some children's ministries up there. But I've actually had a couple friends who have gone through who don't necessarily know the Lord that well, that through the working in the thrift shops have been able to go on trips and such where they've really been able to experience God.